Hi, in this video, I will show you that how you can use AI, the ChatGPT for Arduino coding. This will help you a lot in your Arduino projects, so I recommend to not skip and watch complete video. In the first step, click on products and go to the ChatGPT. Sign up with your email ID. As I already signed up, I am just logging it with my ID. So this is the dashboard of the ChatGPT. Here you can write your queries. The AI will help you in your projects. Let me show you how. For the demo, just follow me. I am giving the basic information of my project to the AI. And that is, I want to blink the LED with Arduino Uno. Please write an Arduino code for this project. Now look at that, the AI has generated the code for my project. Now for the testing, copy the code and go to the Tinkercad. Tinkercad is a platform where you can design the circuits, test your Arduino codes before uploading it to your hardware. I made a separate video on the Tinkercad. You can find the link of that video in the I button and in the video description. Now, if you don't have a Tinkercad account, then sign up with your email ID. As I already have an account, so I am just signing in. So this is the dashboard of the Tinkercad. Now click on new and go to the circuit. From the bar at the right hand side, pick an Arduino Uno board and a LED. From here, you can change the color of the LED. Now go to the ChatGPT, copy the code, and in Tinkercad, click on code button, select text as code, and paste the code as shown. In the next step, I am asking the AI to help me in the connections between the LED and Arduino. As you can see, he starts defining the connections. Now, as per his guidance, I am connecting the LED and Arduino with the help of routing tool in the Tinkercad. So all is done. Clicking on the start simulation to run the code on hardware. Note that this is a demo project. You can even prepare for some advanced projects with the help of AI and by using the same steps. Let's make another and little advanced version of this project. I am requesting the AI to write a code that can run 3 LEDs in sequential order. The code is generated, so copy the code and paste it in the Tinkercad. Now I am adding some more LEDs as we need at least 3 LEDs. Connecting the ground pins of LEDs with GND of Arduino because it is obvious. For remaining connections, I am asking it from the ChatGPT. As you can see, once again, it briefly defined the connections. So, using the routing tool, I will route the remaining connections accordingly. That's it. Now I can start the simulation. And here it is working. So once you got succeed in the simulation, you can confidently proceed for the physical prototype with the real hardware. In this way, you can make various Arduino projects with the help of AI. I hope this video will be useful for you. If you like the video, please share and subscribe the channel.